subject today? Do you know? What is the subject today? Yes, Al-Lughatul Arabiyya. Al-Lughatul Arabiyya, Al-Lughatul Alamiyya. Dear children, do you know Arabic? Do you know Arabic? Yes, last year you learned Arabic. Dear children, today we are going to learn Arabic alphabets. Arabic alphabets. Al-Huruful Hijaiya. Al-Huruful Hijaiya. Arabic alphabets. Okay, let us start our class. Okay, dear children. All of you take your textbook and activity book also. Okay,
let us learn Arabic letters today. First letter Alif and last letter Ya. Okay, let us start. Alif, Ba, Ta, Sa, Jim, Ha, Kha, Dal, Zal, Rai, Zai, Sin, Sheen, Swad, Wad, Twa, Wa, Ain, Ghain, Fa, Qaf, Kaf, Lam, Mim, Noon, Ha, Vav, Ya. Okay, dear children, all of you learn Arabic letters. Okay, all of you take your notebook and write the 28 letters. How many letters? 28 letters in Arabic. So let us write those 28 Arabic letters. Okay. Alif. Listen. Alif. Ba. Ba. Ta. Sa. Jim. Ha. Kha. Dal. Zal. Ra. Zai. Sin. Sheen. Swad. Wad. Twa. Wa. Ain. Ghain. Fa. Qaf. Kaf. Lam. Mim. Noon. Ha. Wav. Ya. I believe that you all are following me. Now all of you take your textbook and open page number 5.
وسهل الكلم في الحب بوسع في معاني وسهل الكلام في الحب أيا لغتي إلى قلبي تضيء العلم بالعجب أيا لغتي إلى قلبي تضيء العلم بالعجب.
Okay dear children, study well. سنلتقي إن شاء الله. جزاكم الله خيرا. شكرا. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.